Hey guys, welcome to our channel Aadi and Ashwin. So today it's going to be a vlog about an Ayurvedic center. Today I am at Sharada Ayurvedic Hospital. So today I'm going to do a very important notice. So I'm going to do a tour and plus how was their services at Mangalore. The location is at Mangalore, Talapadi, Kerala border. This is the building of Sharada Ayurvedic Hospital. It's very huge. This is the coming college. This is still construction. It's not over. Ayurvedic college. There's an ambulance. Oh, there's a nice trees and coconut trees. Here there is a peaceful area with a bunch of trees. You should probably be careful because of it. It's a very greenery area and this college is construction is not over. Because of this pandemic, it's not working right. The construction is not going on. So this is an old house, very old. It's a 100 years old house. So now they are converting this into a natural body. It's a 100 years old house. There's a mini garden, many plants over there. Aadi Hospital and Research Center. That's a yoga hall and a diet center or something.
So,
there's a colon hydrotherapy and a very small garden. It's a small puja room and a small. We are going out of this Natra for the research center here. Okay, this is the yoga hall and diet center, it seems. Okay, it's kind of cool and there's a small eating area, canteen. Okay, there's a reception and a billing area. Okay, I'm not supposed to go there. I can't believe it seems really cold. I'm going out. It's actually really cool, epic, awesome. See this small garden. So this is the small book they gave us. Introduction. So you guys, if you come at India, please visit this place. It's very nice. Peace. This, they are turning this into Sharada Yoga and Ashwin Research Center. So this is a small like a planting area, like a garden, you can see. So this is tulsi, botanical name Ocuminum sanctum. Family is Lamiaceae. This is botanical name Plumeria alba. Family it is Apocalinaceae. I don't know how to pronounce it, sorry. And there is this old board. I don't think there is a tree related to it. I guess it is this one. This one. Its name is botanical name. What is it? Calotropis gigante. Family it is Apocalinaceae. Same. There are so many plants like this. Guys, if you are visiting India, please come to this place. It is very awesome. So they are constructing a new Naturopathy building over there. You can see over there. So this is an old well. Pond. Oh yeah, pond. We can see. Okay, here is it. Very old pond over here. They covered it with this grills. So see this, guys, very good greenery. So this is a photo of the plant I showed you. So we're going back to the hospital. Okay, it's very muddy here because it rained just a minute ago. So I'm going like round of this, and there's a treatment block called Pragruti. It's like an old house they made it to a treatment block. Pragruti. Now we'll go inside the hospital. We're supposed to go in there. Okay, it's an old house eventually. Made it into a Pragruti treatment block. We are, see, Sharada Ayurveda Hospital. So it's kind of a big building. Now we're going inside to the entrance. Everyone went right now. I am at like almost night time. So this is we go there. We can see some casualty room and medical officer is there and a dental clinic. And a sample receiving area, and there are some rooms. There's canteen at the fifth floor, and I went there. We saw, guys, not supposed to go there. And there is the reception registration, IPD billing dispensary, OPD billing and restricted area test. You should not properly go there.
So, if I go so here we have a statue of a goddess.
So I am going through this place. I actually don't like to go through steps. Okay, this is a psycho, I mean, psychotherapy unit. And here's a lift. I don't want to go to the lift. I'll just try to go. So here are some rooms. Then extra then. Now I will go to, this is the first floor. Here is a Jivaka block, semi special rooms. Okay, there is a management room. Okay, here are going through there. We have another going through there. We have a janitor room and another. Come on, more rooms. So now we will reach the second floor. Now we have reached the second floor. Now we will have Poonarnava block, deluxe AC, non-AC rooms are there from second floor. These are all deluxe rooms. It's kind of dark here, and this is the nurses counter 3. There are more blocks like that, and a lift, more rooms. So now I'm going to the third floor. Eventually I came through steps, so I can show this view guys. From here we have a small garden over there, and that statue which I have showed at first floor. Kind of a big building. At the top we have canteen. I don't think I am supposed to go there, but I'll do this over you guys. Here we have a Sushruta block. Okay, there is a labor theater, AC and gym wall. AC rooms, okay, it's very dark here. And then a lift. Now we'll go through third floor. There are some rooms over there. Okay, I am really not supposed to go up. Okay, now I understood. I couldn't go there. Now I'm going to the second floor.
So the services are very good. And the treatments of these hospitals are, you can oil massage, spa, and like body massages and all, and etc. So it's a very good
hospital. This is the deluxe room.
Services. So that's going to wrap up this video.
So first we have a small living room with some sofa. After that we have a bedroom. In the bedroom we have two beds and one bathroom plus one wardrobe. After that, we have a small dining table with a very beautiful view of on the balcony. Now we have a small wash base to move it and some storage spaces to keep us. After that, we have a dining table with two chairs. Now we are going to a single bed, like a small room for one person. We have two beds, then we have a small balcony over there. After that, we have a small bathroom. Thank you.